All new $10,000 reward now being offered to help the Forest Service find, arrest, and convict whoever shot and killed several horses in Arizona. The shooting happening on the Black Mesa Ranger District near Heber Overgaard along the 260 east of Payson. We're told these are part of the wild Heber horse herd. In the past 2.5 years, more than 24 of the federally protected wild Heber horses have been killed, many found shot. No arrests have ever been made despite ongoing public outrage.